Let's look at the final evidence project in the model molecule section. What I want to show you is what to do here, planning out the diagram for your molecule for one side of the poster that you'll make, and then on the other side too. So I showed you before that I was looking up the structure for my molecule, DEET, and that many of the hydrogen atoms weren't shown, so I had to figure out how that really looks. So what I did was I took a blank piece of paper. I used first my template here. I sketched it out in my copy of the assignment first before I was sure that this is how I wanted to do it. And then I went and I got a blank copy, and I sketched it out in pencil first so that if I made any mistakes, I could correct that. And then what I did was I went over it with a fat marker so that I could make it really bold so it would be visible from across the room. And I drew in all the atoms and all the bonds. I made a color key on the bottom that says what color are each of the elements. And I used colored pencils then to shade over those different elements. For the carbons, I used black. I'd recommend that you do that too. For oxygen, I used blue. You could also use red. For nitrogen, I used green. You could use red, whichever colors you want to use. And then I didn't color in the hydrogens because they're white, and that shows up fine on the paper there. So first I sketched it out, and then I went over it with a marker when I was sure that that's how I wanted it to look. And then on the flip side, I wrote out a little poster explanation of my compound, its name, its formula. I looked up some of this information. I just did a Google search, formula mass of DEET, melting temperature of DEET, and so on. I found out its solubility. What does it dissolve in water? So I looked up, does DEET dissolve in water? And I found out that it's not soluble. It doesn't dissolve. It's in kind of an oily substance, and so it won't wash off that easily when you put it on. That means you can go swimming with it and not get bit by mosquitoes when you come out. I put down some interesting facts that I looked up, and then I stapled those to this piece of construction paper. So there's some construction paper over on the supply table, and you can put a little piece of tape on the end here. Get that focus there. I put a little piece of tape over where I was going to punch the holes. That just gives us an extra reinforcement so that when we use these paper clips to hang them from the ceiling, it doesn't tear through the paper. So when we're all done and you've assembled your poster, I just stapled these on in the corners with staples and on the top and bottom. And then we'll hang your model that you make from the bottom, and we'll put a hook on the top and hang that from the ceiling. So make sure that you've diagrammed your molecule. Make it a nice big clear diagram with a color code that shows what each of the elements are, with interesting facts about your molecule on the other side. And of course, make sure that your name goes on there so we know which one is yours.